Hello, Adam. My name is Uber, and I'd like to welcome you back in Dying Light Platinum Edition. We are back in Haran, and, well, I have been a little bit lost, because, fuck, my controller just disconnected. I have been a little bit lost because the game is not really showing us where that kindergarten is. So that's a little bit weird. Who the fuck are you? Okay, just a random zombie. Okay, man, I had to really think really hard where that kindergarten is. It is right here, because we still got one quest that I would like to do in here. And it is right here on the map, if you are wondering. But also, as you can see, we've got the drop here. Right here. So why don't we take a quick look at that? Oh, we've got power level up. And he didn't even knew what hit him. The way that he look around is just amazing. Okay. Let's go. Let's quickly grab the loot. Nice. We got two arrows back. I do also hear a zombie, but I don't see any zombie. So that's quite interesting. Okie dokie. We got another arrow. Beautiful. Let's open up that drop, because I've been farming a little bit. Between the episodes, because I had a little bit of time between them. So basically right now we've got all the save zones that you can get, right now at least, activated in both slums and the old town. If there is one that I haven't remembered about, and it is not listed on the map, then I don't have that. But other than that, all of the ones that were active on the map, that were showing up on the map, are right now activated in both slums and old town, as you can see. So I've been running around a little bit. Also, if you'll take a look at what we've got going on right here. We've got a Volatile Hunter sword that is completely depleted. We've got no more repairs. That was my really favorite weapon for a long time. But right now we've got to change that up. We've got that HTU, so Haran Tactical Unit Hyper Argument Hammer. And that is a weapon that you can get from the winter event that is going on right now. And if you kill 150 zombies with your bare hands, then you are getting that. But it is also, you can also get that from DLC. So that's also interesting stuff. We've got that has amazing damage, but really, really shitty handling. But I've been using that a little bit, and it's really good. Really good weapon to use. But also we've got few other things that we could upgrade to our, well, replacements for that Volatile Hunter sword. For example, that Exceptional Handyman Hatchet, or that Kukri Machete right here. So we'll check that out. But also we've got few more upgrades, as you can see. And we'll scroll down way down. Let me just check something. Yeah. Scroll way down right here. We've got three acquisitions pack. Not that. We've got 20 disaster relief on-site packages. That's fucking amazing. And we've got a little bit of lockpicks and a little bit of medkits. Okay. So we also visit Spike. Probably not Spike. Probably like a quartermaster in the slums. Because I would like to get a little bit of experience for that. But also, speaking of experience, we've got a few levels, as you can see, in Survivor, Agility and Power level. So why don't we do something with that? In here, I think that we could invest in elemental throwing arrows, because they can be useful. Not the best things to use, but they are useful. So, okay, in Agility, I mean, Tackle is pretty interesting one. Vault Stun, that's also pretty interesting one. But I think that I would like to go with that escape, and after that maybe we'll go with Dropkick Bomb, I think. So let's go in power level. I think that I would like Takedown. That's a really amazing ability. And also Steadiness 3. Let's go with that. So we'll get less damage. That's fucking amazing. Okie dokie. So let's see, before we'll go any further in our quest, I think that I would like to see what we can right now create. Interest of weapons. And I mean, Volatile Hunter sword is kinda speaking to me. Because that would give us a lot of damage. But let's see if there is something else that we could do. Not really. Holy fuck. Holy fuck, do you see that damage that we'll have? Holy, oh wait, wait, what? That kind of damage right now? And a really good handling? What? Okay, that might be a keeper. What about frying pan? Frying pan is also good, doing pretty good, but less handling, right? Yeah, holy fuck, golf club. Look at the handling on that. It's giving the same amount of damage as electric guitar, but it's also boosting handling like 10 times. Or not really 10 times, like 8 or 7, right? Holy fuck! That's amazing. I think we've got a winner here. I don't think there's anything else that could beat that at this point of time. Leaping Tiger. Feather. Okay, Feather is also looking good, but in terms of damage, but not in terms of handling. No, no. We just crafted something. Okay, fuck that. Okay. Let's see where we were. Help is oh, that is handmade shotgun. I forgot about that. And turned hockey stick. Oh, I just also crafted that. God damn it. The Aesir. Not really. Ragnarok. Pretty good one. Ashes of Ragnarok. Holy fuck, even better damage, but Henrik knows really that impressive Fairy Aesir. Not really. I don't want that. Salvage Cleaver, not really. Next Gen Maul, not really. Sword of Night, not really. So I think that Golf Lab is right now the way to go. Goddammit, it will be doing so much damage that at this point of time, at this point of sorry progression and power level and so on, we're just smashing through enemies, goddammit. Because the power level of enemies is dependent on a few things in this game. First of all, your survival level, your power level, but also story progression in the game. How far you are into the story. Holy fuck. Oh fuck, yeah, we got that golf club right now. Okie dokie, amazing stuff. And let's go with that rifle. Also like to sell a little bit of that stuff, of course, but look at that damage. Can also upgrade that right now. Man. Okay, what about Knight and Templar? More uses? Let's go. And a little better handling. Holy fuck. It would be fucking amazing. Let's go for Assassin for even better handling. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is just amazing. 200 handling. I don't remember when I last saw handling like that. I believe in like short weapons, like knives or something like that. But on a weapon that's dealing such amount of damage, I don't think I ever saw that. Holy fuck. Nice. Okay, let's go for that mission because we are right now almost 10 minutes into the episode and haven't done anything with that. God damn it. And I kind of wanted to visit Fun Zone right now, but I kind of also want to go to Rise Outposts. God damn it. Okay, okay. Hello, little girl.
Are you really leaving?
I'm afraid I have to, sweetie. But some friends are coming to help you guys out. They'll be here really soon.
What if the troll gets them?
What troll?
There's a giant troll down in the parking lot. He makes lots of very scary noises, so it's hard to sleep.
Oh, well, that's no good. Maybe I'd better chase him away. And we can't have trolls in the parking lot, can we?
No, sir.
Don't you worry about that. Can we Can we track that quest? Okay, let's go. And let's go scare off that troll. Of course that will be not really that big of a deal, right? What, a troll for us? Crane, hero of Haran? No way. Of course we'll take him out. Of course it will be easy. Of course. Okie dokie. And that's the troll that she was talking about, right? Okay. We can deal with that. Quite easily even, although we've got that golf club, maybe let's use that. Hello zombies, how are you doing? Oh, come on! I think that I was outside of your range. Also in this time, but okay. Okay, let's keep our distance maybe. Let's see. Come on! Come on! Come on! Okay, nice, we've got him down. Okay, we can... That's the troll. Yeah.
Of course it is.
Nice. Oh fuck yeah, and he's throwing cars at us. Okay, let's take out the little ones first. Fuck! Okay, we're doing very good, as you can see. Okay, hello buddy, how are you doing? How do I want to do it? I think that's a good option. Come on. Nice. And that's it for the troll. Nice.
Right, scratch one troll.
Crane, this is Rupert. You're all right?
Yeah, but kids are a lot more work than I realized.
That's the truth. Look, your friends arrived, so I'm turning in my visitors and heading back to my workshop. I want you to meet me there. Oh, you one hell of a debt, and it's time for me to pay it.
Nice.
I'll meet you there.
Nice. Finally, we'll get that good virals coming because I was shooting that shotgun, of course. Let's see, anything that we could loot? Hello? You guys got any problems? It seems like you've got. Okay, but nothing really too much that we can loot. So let's go back to Rupert because right now he has something for us. And that something is the best fucking upgrade to the weapon that you can get in this game, the Angel Sword. Oh fuck yeah. There is also another Angel Sword is for 100 weapons, or basically for swords, machetes, and so on and so on. There's also one that you could use for like harder weapons, like, holy fuck, like axes, like hammers, and so on and so on. I don't remember its name. I don't remember even how to get that. But I'm, generally speaking, not even using that at all. So yeah, I didn't really care that too much about that. Okie dokie. Let's go. And Rupert is not really too far away from here, if I remember correctly. Or we'll for sure figure that out. Okie dokie. Let's see. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Nice. Okay, Rupert, how far away are you? Okay, right here. Not that big of a deal. Okie dokie. How would you like to do it? Let's go right here. Let's go right here. And here we are visiting Rupert. Hello.
Fortress.
Happy to help.
And I'm happy to pay you back, so have a look around. If you see anything you want, it's yours. On the house.
This will do very nicely. Thanks.
Thank you.
Nice. And we've got Blueprint Angel Sword. Nice. Okie dokie. Rupert, what will you give us? Let's check that out. Okay, camo police rifle. I will just probably sell that, or maybe we'll keep that as a trophy. German pistol. Okay. Nothing else in here, but we can go in here for one more chest. And let's see. And I got military rifle. Okay. I think that's all in terms of what we can loot from this location. I mean, there's also ammo that we are leaving, but screw that. Thank you, Rupert, very much. Okay, what are we doing right now? I kind of want to go to the Rise Outpost right now. Or Fan Zone, one of two things. Let's go for radio station, maybe. Which one is the closest one? That one is the closest one. So the other one, not the one that I picked up, office. Okie dokie. Office is a little bit trickier to get into, if I remember correctly. And we'll see about that. Let's see. Yeah, here is the office. It's right next to our tower, so I don't really like that. Are we going from the top? I think that's the one that we are going from the top. I might have screwed that up right now, and we will die. Yes, we will die. I screwed that up really badly. God damn it. Okay, I thought that I went far enough that I will be able to grab to something, but not really. No, I don't need any new gear. Let's see, it was right over there. We've got zipline that is going in this direction. Okie dokie, let's see. Hello? Let's go. Okay, let's try to zipline to it, but this time with a little bit better success rate, let's say. Or we can just walk over there. Or we can just start on sniping people. Gun versus arrow. Nice. Also might want to change up to that rifle. Because there are few bad guys around here. Fuck. We need to clear out our inventory. Because we already have got a problem with that. And we will get much, much more stuff. God damn it. Okay, we got that rifle. Where is the nearest trader? Let's see, back at the tower probably. Fuck! Okay, that's professional level as you can see. God damn it. Okay, let's quickly go back. Let's sell all of our stuff that we don't really need. What we don't want, let's just put into our storage. Because we are about to kill a shit ton of rice people, and that means a shit ton of loot. We should be going on this floor. Excuse me, game, let's go. Oh, thank you, game. That's exactly what I wanted. Hello, how are you doing? Let's see, I don't want that right now, or that. Or that, we can also sell that right now. Hellbeast. Screw that right now. Military rifle, police rifle. All of that, all the valuable stuff, nice. Let's go into our storage. Let's hide that. Okay, and I think that we should be good to go. Although maybe... we should be good to go. Okay, and way back we go. God damn it. I should have prepared a little bit better for this episode. Excuse me, game. Let's go. Beautiful. Let's go. Nice. And as you can see, that guy just reappeared, so we could, in theory, use this location to farm loot. Excuse me? What the fuck are you doing? Okay, I don't want to go with the arrow again. Let's just go. Come on. Nice. Okay, let's go in Fuck that. And let's grab that rifle while we are here. Nice. Oh, and that ammo is still here. Do we want to lockpick that? I don't think so. There are two more guys that are down here. Would you take a look at that? Nice, there is another guy right over there. But not for long, as you can see. Nice. Of course, we took damage while landing. Okie dokie. Let's go. Nice. Nothing else? Is there someone else around here? Nope. No one else. Okay, let's just go in then. And let's check out what we can do inside. There are a few things that we can loot in here, I think, but fuck that. Or maybe let's just check out the fridge. Burger. And alcohol. Okay, let's have fun. And nothing else, nothing else. Okay. Let's go in then. And that's our way in. Let's go. And I don't remember if that is the one we've got to do a lot of shooting or the one that we've got to sneak around. Let's check that out. I think that's the one.
What's going on?
I don't really know. That's the one we've got to do a lot of shooting.
I swear I saw something.
You think so? Fuck. Okay, let's change to a rifle. It will be much easier. Who is shooting me right now? Okay, let's go. Come on. Show yourself. Nice. Someone shooting me from the side somewhere. From where you are shooting me. I cannot see you. Okay, nice. Got someone moving over there, but he already is somewhere else. We've got someone else around here. Hello. Nice. There is someone behind us? No, he's on upper floor. Okay, no one else around here. Okay, where the fuck are you fuckers? Okay, up, up, up. Everyone is up. Okie dokie. Yeah, all of them are upstairs. Hello? Is there someone over there? Okay, I think that we just got to go up. As much as I hate to do it. Okay, let's use the stairs. Let's see.
Come on, guys.
Nice. Let's go in. Beautiful. Let's see, there is that guy here. Okay. We've got one guy around there. Beautiful. I don't care even about aiming or anything like that, because we'll get so much ammo in here. There's just no point in that. Oh, now you are a little bit lower, come on! I just came up here to kill all of you, and you are going down? Fuck you. Okay, that guy is lower. There's one guy around there. Let's go. Come on. I don't know how I managed to shoot him, but okay. There is also one guy down there. What the fuck are you doing down there? Okie dokie. I think there will be someone coming out from that. Later on, let's see. Where have we got that fucker? Nice. Okie dokie, there should be someone coming out from... Oh. From over there. Okay, all of them are way up there. Okay. Excuse me. What the fuck are you doing? Okay. Let's go back. Nice. Where else? Where else? We've got one guy around there, one guy around there. Let's go. Beautiful. Come on. Come on. Oh my god. Those curtains are just amazing. What the fuck are you doing over there? Come on. Okay. Beautiful. Is that it? That's it. Okay, and now the long process of looting everything. God damn it. It will take a while. We will not be able to get all the rifles, that's for sure. And I think that I would prefer to start off our adventure way up here. Yeah, because later on we've got to move a little bit lower. Okie dokie. Nice. Look at him, goddamn. Nice pose, bud. Nice pose, buddy. Let's see. We killed someone here. We killed someone everywhere, goddamn it. There should be also a few drops around, so I also like to take them, like for example that one. I don't want to lose those chests right now. God damn it. Sorry. I don't want to loot those chests because that will just take a shit ton of time and give us not really that much, because we've got much better weapons, we've got so much ammo, we've got so many new weapons that... We got so many new weapons and so on, we don't need anything from that. So I do care only about the quick loot that we can get. And that's it. Okie dokie. What's next? What's next? Let's see. We for sure killed someone around here. Right? Got that chest that I don't care about. Okay, what about this location? Toilets? I don't think there is anything important in toilets. From what I remember, they are just pointless. Ooh! We killed someone here. But where's the rifle? Okay, we lost one rifle. That's great. Okie dokie. What's next? What's next? We killed someone here, we killed someone here. Where are the rifles? No, don't you fucking tell me those rifles just disappeared. No, you've got to be fucking kidding me. Oh, that sucks. Oh, that really, really sucks. Oh, I mean, we've got a lot of money right now. A lot of that. But I would like to have a little bit more. Another staircase. Let's go up. Let's see what's going on here. Nothing. Okay, let's go down. Good job. Nice. Nothing here. Back on the lowest floor. Would you take a look at that? Empty, god damn it. Ghost? Nice. I will always take a little bit of ghost. Let's see. Fuck that. Fuck that. Toilets, fuck that. Okie dokie. What else? What else? What else? Give me something good. Nothing else? Nothing else? I haven't killed anyone here? Okay. Nothing. Nothing going on here. Okay, nothing going on here. Okie dokie. I for sure killed someone right here. I'm pretty goddamn sure. Also, I'm sure that I haven't looted this area. Or am I just going crazy right now? I might be going a little bit crazy. But I don't think that I looted this area and there are no bodies to collect. I mean only here. But where are the rifles that should be here? Come on, game, what's going on? You've got to be kidding me right now. I emptied out my inventory just to get a shit ton of rifles in here. And there are no rifles here. all of them just disappeared. You've got to be fucking kidding me right now. You've got to be fucking kidding me right now. They all just disappeared. Oh, no. That's really annoying. For fuck's sake. Okay, okay, we've got to drop in. And we've got to go up. Wait, what? And we've got to go. I think that I was getting out of this location somehow differently. And then we are doing it right now. But alright, whatever. Okay, let's see. Just not getting out. Okay, we can get out like that. I didn't remember going in like that. Going out.
Just convince the rest of the world that there are no survivors left in Haran. Soon they'll be dropping enough bombs to turn that lie into the truth. I gotta help the Embers get a message to the outside world.
Yep, that's for sure, but not right now. I'm sure that we can wait. Don't you worry about that. Game told us that we've got to go and do everything in like 20 hours, something like that. But of course we did it in much, much longer period of time. Okay, okay, let's start all of those. Fuck, exactly not what I wanted to do. Give me that. Let's see, let's store all of that, all of that, all of that. Nice. Okay, and let's go for the other one. Because I like to clear out those outposts. I mean, you could use them to farm guns. But is there a point in doing that? I mean, the weather right now is fucking amazing. But is there a point in doing that? Oh, this amazing area. There is always Demolisher and there is always Goon fighting with few survivors. It's just so cool to watch them. Nice. Good job, guys. I believe in you. I really do believe in you. Like, look at that. I mean, they are doing something. Yeah, for sure. There are like three survivors. Yeah, three of them. Versus two big guys. Okay, maybe let's even out the odds. Okay, let's go. Come on. Okay, we haven't did it. Okay, one down. Let's go for the other one. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Okay, just a little bit more. Okay, and we did it. How are we doing, guys? Oh, there are no survivors left. Oh, that sucks a little bit. They all died? No fucking way. Oh my god, that sucks. I was really hoping that I would save them, but it didn't really happen. God damn it. Oh my god. I thought that I would be a savior of them, but well, that didn't really work out. Probably I just shot them. Most probably that happened. God damn it. Okie dokie. Let's go for the other outpost. And the other one is kind of shittier to get to, from what I remember. Ooh. We've got more ice soldiers, but I don't care about them right now. Okay, we've got a radio. And we've got to go in from lower. I misclicked when we were in that office building. Because I'm also playing right now The Last of Us. And The Last of Us, you've got to go for a right trigger if you want to reload. And yeah, in this one you've got to press X on your controller. So that kind of bamboozled me. Okie dokie. Where is the entrance exact? Fuck. Let's see. I think that we could go in somewhere alongside this side. Let's switch to our golf club. Okay, let's go in. Hello, how are you doing? Excuse me, explosion? Fuck, let's go. Okie dokie, let's see, we've got to go in around that. That's a little bit more tricky, that's for sure, than the previous one. But after that, we are just going in like that. So, let's go. Beautiful. Okie dokie. So, welcome in the radio station. Spooky. Let's see, we can loot that. But after that, let's just go straight in. I think that I would prefer to have my shotgun ready, although we can do this one quite sneaky. Especially right now that we've got that takedown. Okay, let's go. Nice and quiet. There will be few guys that we can take out, but they are laid out in such an interesting way that we can just take them out. Not really that big of a deal. Right now, if I'll not misclick and just kill them immediately, we should be good to go. First one that we've got is right here. Beautiful. Nice. Okay, then we can go for that one. Let's sneak around. Beautiful. We got also drop right here. Let's quickly grab that. Nice. Okay, don't you look around. Don't you worry, nothing is going on around. Okay, okay. Good thing that they haven't been able to hear that. I think that we can go around and do something. Although maybe let's just go like that. Nice, they will both die, I think. Come on guys, you are dying. The one died for sure. The other one not really. Okay. He will not expect that coming. Fuck. Okay, I think that they know that I am here right now. And that guy is just sneaking up around there. What do you want? Okie dokie, no more. Fuck, there is no need for hiding right now. Okay, let's quickly look around, making sure that we are not missing any drops. Probably I should have just sneaked past them. Being completely honest with you. I should have just completely sneaked past them and would have stayed quiet, nice and low, without too many problems. But is that an interesting way? Not really. Okie dokie. Oh, that's our arrow. Nice. Okie dokie, there is someone around there, but there is drop here. That's fucking amazing. Hello. Let's quickly switch to a rifle. Who is trying to shoot me? He's trying to shoot me through the fucking wall. I mean, good luck with that. If you want to, you can try, of course, but... Okay. Okay, let's go. Come on. Nice. Oh, fuck yeah. Okay, where are those fuckers that we killed? Here we killed one. Let's grab all the rifles right now. But his buddies... What? I killed him here and his buddies all the way over there? I mean, alright, but what? Okay, let's go. And this location is a little bit different than the previous one because they are spawning in according to where we are currently in. So that's a little bit different. Let's see, there's also one that we killed right here. Can I go in? Thank you very much. So for example, they will be not showing up on the map, and after that, few minutes later, when you are at the certain location, they will just appear out of nowhere. Okay, let's also grab that, shall we? Also, we cannot return to this location, so yeah. If there will be any disaster relief on-site packages or drops for shorts, and we'll leave them, then there is no way to get them back. Hello? And there will be guys spawning in right now. So yeah, that's a really important point. Okay, let's loot that one quickly, rather quickly. Okie dokie. Let's see. Nice. Oh, beautiful. Okie dokie. Oh, hello, how are you doing? Okay, there is another one over there. Come on, guys. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Nice. Good job, guys. Good job. Okay, there will be a few more spawning from that door, I believe. But for right now, let's see what we can loot. Would you take a look at that? Nice. Okie dokie. No drops around here? I don't think so. But just to make sure, let's take a quick look around. Okie dokie. Nothing, nothing. Nothing, we get another one. That sounded like someone just spawned in, but that didn't really happen. Got full inventory. Fuck that. And maybe fuck that right now. Yeah. Well, come here, guys. I'm coming. I'm coming for you. Straight for the balls. Nice. We don't have enough room in our inventory for all of that, that's for sure. God damn it. Let's see, grab that. Okay, any drops in here? Not really. Not really. Come on, give me something good. Give me something good, game. Okie dokie. Not too much good stuff. Here's your rifle that I cannot pick up. No, that's fucking machete. Okay. Where's your fucking rifle? Let's pick that up. Let's see, let me drop all the things that we can throw, because I will not be using them. Let's be honest. And they are worth much less than all those rifles that we'll be picking up. Okay, there's another one with rifle. Nice. And okay, great. Okie dokie, let's continue. There will be a few guys spawning in right here. Beautiful. Nice. There is one more. Right over there. Nice job hiding around that. Beautiful. Okay. There are a few more spawning over there. Let's go. Nice. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Come on, come on. Okay. We cleared them out for right now. Let's heal up. And of course, let's go for the loot. Where are your rifles though? Let's go. Nice. Okay, there is one more. Inventory full again. Okay, okay, that sucks. What are you? You are police rifle. I prefer police rifles than military rifles, because police rifles are worth a little bit more. Okie dokie, also killed two guys around here. We picked up everything here, right? Yeah. Okie dokie, nothing else around that we can pick up. I mean, there is that chest that we could loot, but screw that. Let's grab that drop. Okie dokie. What are you? That's military rifle. Fuck that. We don't need that. Okay, nothing else. And that is military rifle. Okay. Let's see, we killed two more in here. That's police rifle, and that is also police rifle. Okay, so let's drop two military rifles, because as I said, they are a little bit worse than police rifles. Beautiful. Okay, they are all the only thing that we can loot from them is ammo. That sucks a little bit. Okay, okay. Usually when I'm in this area, I'm looting everything, even those trash cans. But there is just no point in doing that. Right now, that would be just a waste of time. Right now, I would kind of like to just blitz through. Okay, a few more have just spawned. I would just like to blitz through this area and focus on the other side quests that we could do. Okay, okay, guys. Any drops here? Something. Oh, I see one. Nice. Okie dokie, nothing else, I believe. Let's continue on. We'll see about that. Okie dokie, let's go. Let's go. Let's heal up quickly. Rather fucking quickly. Let's go. Beautiful. Let's go. Where are those fuckers? I don't see them. They are hiding over there somewhere. Okay, let's heal up also. Fuck. Okie dokie. Come on. Show your fucking faces. Okay, let's go. That hasn't done anything to them. Okay. I cannot see him though. That's the shitty part. Okay, I can see that one. Okay. That's it. That's it. Beautiful. Okay, okay. Anything else that we could loot? I think that there should be another drop somewhere to the right. I think. Although I'm not entirely sure. Let's see, there is one. I think that's it in terms of drops, but just to be sure, let's quickly swoop around and let's check that out. Okay, nothing in here. There should be dead guys around here, I think. I think that I killed someone here. Blood trails kind of suggest that, but I think that loot just disappeared. That sucks. Okay, I killed someone here. That's great. What you've got? You are military rifle. Fuck that. I just pick up premium throwing stars. That's fucking great. Okay, what you've got on you? That is police rifle. That is military rifle. Okay. So let's drop one military rifle. Just like that. Let's pick up that police rifle. Nice. Okie dokie. And nothing else around here? Nothing else. Nothing else. Nothing else that I could spot? Nothing. Nothing. Okay, this place is empty. Okay, let's get the fuck out. Oh, I killed someone here. And you've got... What is that? That's military rifle. Fuck that. Let's get out. Beautiful. Yeah. Where the heck that? But screw that. We still got a little bit more time in this episode. So I think that we could go for a fan zone. I would also like to... Crane here. Everything all right? I shouldn't be seeing any more orange vests for a while. You did it. I'll tell everybody. Thank you. Nice. Okie dokie, so let's store all of those fucking rifles. Nice, and a little bit of that. Okie dokie, and as you can see, we cannot really go back. So that sucks, because I would like to go back to those locations. just in case, but screw that. Right now I would like to go with quest called Fun Zone. That should also be a relatively quick one. What I wanted to do, skills, survival level. Let's go with the grenades, nice. Let's sleep through the night, because Fun Zone is a little bit shitty area to work in during the night. So, let's quickly wait until morning. Hidoki. Although right now, at the point on the game where we are right now, kinda, how to put it? Trying to avoid running at night is really not worth it, because we should not be doing that. Did I just hurt shorts? If we'll not be doing that, if we'll not be running at night, and during the night you've got double experience for running, killing and so on, if we'll not be doing that, then our agility level will look very, very shitty, as it looks right now, because we are packing a shit ton of experience into our power level, because, well, we are killing a lot of guys, that's for sure, but it is not really going anywhere right now, because agility level is not really going anywhere, because we are packing everything into strength level, power level, because it's much, much easier to do. I said fuck you. So yeah, most of my playthroughs, I mean all of my playthroughs, I upgraded power level to maximum level, I upgraded survival level to maximum level, and my agility level was still behind. I think that most of the time I'm just maxing out agility level during the following DLC. So that is quite a long time after we finish the campaign. So yeah, if you will be avoiding running at night, there is no point, no real way to get agility faster other than like glitching the game and so on. So that's not something that I would like to do. We could fight with that demolisher, but fuck that. Let's go straight for the Fun Zone.
Troy, there's a distress message coming from the Fun Zone. Yeah, sure, maybe I'll check it out.
Yeah. Good idea. Let's go in. Beautiful. Ooh, sounds cool. Let's go in then. It's a little bit crazy quest, that's for sure. Oh, fuck yeah. It already looks fucking amazing. Let's go in then. Let's check out the area. Oh, fuck yeah. It's one of the coolest quests in this game. Ooh. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, for sure. There is a shit ton of loot that you can get, as you can see. Oh. Okie dokie, don't you worry about that. Okay, that's not the one that we should do. We picked up key card. We've got to go to the site, I believe. Yeah. Yeah. We haven't picked up the key card? I think that we picked up the key card. Okay, now we can pick it up. Okay. Let's open it up. Oh, fuck.
Situation is dire. I've killed women and children here. death in exchange for your medicine, food and drinking water.
Oh, I'm comic.
Tell me what's happening.
I'm in the fan zone. This place is a trap. Keep people the hell out of here.
Understood. Now take your own advice and get out of there.
I think I'm gonna have to deal with this one, Troy. Crane out.
Yeah.
So you wish to challenge me. Excellent. Take the elevator and it will bring you straight to me.
Yeah, that's for sure.
To anyone who can hear this, your situation is quickly deteriorating. I've killed so many, I can no longer remember them all, but they were all. To anyone who can hear this, I'm going to cut out your eardrums so you won't hear anything. You will die in total silence. Not to worry. I will hear your screams for you, so they won't go to waste. To anyone who can hear this, I was left behind by cowards. But I've survived by awakening my natural predatory abilities. Here I am, ruler. Here I am king. Here you will die.
Yeah, we'll see about that. We'll see about that. Nice. Fuck yeah.
Troy, it's Crane.
You all right?
Yeah, some psycho's been luring people into the fan zone and hunting them. Must be 15 or 20 bodies down here.
Is he dead?
Yeah, dead as I can make him. Crane out.
Holy fuck. Yeah, he killed a lot of people in here, that's for sure. So it is good that we took him out right now. Let's see. Let's turn on the power. Nice. And right now we should have another safe zone in here, if I remember correctly. Okay, let's get out. Yeah. Right now this place should turn into our new safe zone, if I remember correctly, of course. Let's see. And let's get out. Oh, fuck, you've got that experience. Nice. Okay, so it's not turning to save zone. But screw that, it doesn't really matter. So right now, at least we've got that cleared out. Okie dokie. I think that right now we are at the point when I would just like to continue on with the story quests, because right now we've got only two side quests on the map that we could do. Also, we could go in with few more, and we could pick up few more. Here we've got Muffy that would like to do something with us. That is University. We could pick up another quest in here. There is Ishan that has very interesting quest. Ishan? That has very interesting quest that we could take. There are also people... There are people in here. There is one location. There is other settlement that we could visit. I don't remember where that is, though. And there are like three quests over there. That game will also lead us there during one of the main quests. So screw that right now. For right now, I would say, let's return to the Empress Tower. Let's quickly teleport back to the Empress Tower. Tower is right here. Let's go over there. Let's quickly go back to the Empress Tower. Let's quickly change our... Let's quickly go to the slums. Although, fuck. Right now, we might not really have any good option of teleporting back to the to the slums, and I think that game will just teleport us back to the old town. I think. Okay, so let's quickly change our difficulty. Let's see. Let's go. We are at 53% of the story. That's interesting. Wasn't expecting that. Okay, let's quickly go in. Let's hear that again. There are no survivors left in Haran. Soon they'll be dropping enough bombs to turn that line. Okay, Doki is putting us right here. Okay, let's go to our quartermaster then. That might be a little bit harder right now. Let's screw that. Let's go, let's stick to the rooftops. Just so that we'll not test out our luck. Let's go. And if anything will happen, we still got our shotgun ready. So yeah, that's fucking amazing. Okay, let's go. Beautiful. Okay, we still got to go a little bit longer, a bit further for the quartermaster, but that shouldn't be a problem. And I would like to see before we'll give him all those drops, and before we'll give all the drops to Spike, I'd like to see how many we've got. Like 30? Even 30 something, maybe. Oh, come on, game, what was that supposed to be? Okay. If we'll keep onto the roofs, we should be alright. Although right now it is day during the nightmare mode, it's not really that big of a deal. We've got Rice guys in here, but fuck that. Okie dokie, and the university is straight through here, I believe. Okay. Zombies are falling from the sky, that's fucking amazing. Okay, let's go up. Oh, come on, game. Let's go. That's the university right here. Nice. Okie dokie. Beautiful. Let's go in. Okay, let's pick up that quest that we've got right here. Although I think that I already talked with you.
Did you hear that loud music?
Yeah, we already heard that. We haven't heard that? We heard that. I think that we heard that before. Okay, it doesn't really matter. Spike, I've got something beautiful for you. Holy fuck! Have you seen how much we've got? We just went up 2 levels, I think. Holy fuck! Amazing stuff. Okay, let's go with trap bombs. And let's go with, electric fences. Maybe boosters. Fuck those boosters, I'm not really using them. Let's go with electric fences then. Okay, thank you, Spike. Okay, let's grab all the stuff that we don't really need right now, but screw that, let's get that. Okie dokie, beautiful. Nice, really fucking nice. I forgot to check how many drops we had. God damn it. Okay, now it's a little bit too late for that. Okay, it doesn't matter because we'll be ending this episode right here. So, of course, if you liked, give it a like. If you disliked, give a dislike, but also write me a comment so I did it wrong, so that I might bet in the future. If you have any tips, tricks, ideas, anything like that, give me a comment. And if you'd like to see more content like that, then please subscribe. That will be it for this episode. Thank you all for watching. And of course, see you in the next one. Bye-bye.